Hey guys, I'm out at a park that I grew up when I was a kid. Today's Monday, July 27th. I figure I'll give it about an hour and a half and just mess around and see what I'm gonna just dig every little target that I can to see if I can find a ring, because I play a lot of baseball here. So let's see what we can find. I'll let you know on the first target. Guys, I got something decent in the bottom of the plug. Looks like a some type of medallion. It's a Jesus, it's a Mother Mary. Let's see if I could get the sunlight. I don't know if you can see that or not, if it's zooming in. It's a Mother Mary pendant. Let's break that free. Here, it's coming out. Oh, that's really corroded. Man, that's not silver. That's for sure. Look how that's corroding. How that's coming apart. But it's a pendant. Oh, it's really, really in bad shape. But cool. It's always good to find junk jewelry. And it was something treasured for somebody. All right, keep going, guys. Okay, guys, got my first target. It's a 13. It's right on the surface. Let's see what it is. Missed it. Still there. There's a pop top. Popped up. All right. Cleaning the sand for him. I made it to the beach. I'm gonna let you know when I get my first target. Okay, see you soon. All right, the end of my hunt. I really dug a lot of targets. I mean, a lot of chunk and a lot of clad. So probably about at least $5-6 worth of clad. And a lot of junk. I can't believe how many targets I dug and only found one piece of jewelry. It's a junk Mickey Mouse jewelry and nothing else. No other jewelry. I was really, really surprised, because I mean, digging this many targets, usually come up with at least a couple junker rings. So, all right, end of my hunt. Happy hunting, guys. Diggers, good morning, diggers. Hitting the beach early. Nobody's out right now, so I'm gonna try to get some targets in before everybody lays down on the sand and see what I could pick up. Okay, happy hunting, you guys. See you soon on the first target. Nice 13. Not real strong, not real loud, but I think it's still in there. Got it out, whatever it is. It's in here. Not a foil, old foil too. Filming for a while, you guys. I stopped filming for a while, you guys. It was driving me crazy because I would just want to concentrate on targets. But I found my first piece of jewelry. It's just junk jewelry. It says "Get Back," and then it says "Saint Christopher Protect Us." So it's a nice little medallion thing. All right. If you can see that or not, focusing in. I think I have to change my settings for it to get the focus in tight. If anybody can see that or not. Okay. No, it's saying that I can't have enough. This target's all over the place as I change direction. but it's actually sounding really good. So I'm gonna dig this one. Right there. Right there. Right at the tip of my toe. See if we could get this. Right at the tip of my toe. See if I could get this. Really deep. Oh my god, if there's rock here, I found a pole tab that deep. They're like about 8 inches, so they this is close to the curb. If there's rock here, I'm gonna give up really quick because I'm not gonna dig a pole tab at 10 inches. Let's see if it's clean soil. If it's clean soil, I'll do this. That's pretty clean. There's some rock. It's right at the break point. They probably redid the curbs and they took out a lot of the soil. I found some good coins in this area. That's good soil. It's all looks all original. That should be a coin. It might be a memorial. I'm getting this. Hopefully it's something good. Let's see if I got something yet. Nothing yet. It's fairly deep. Still in the hole. Alright, let's loosen it up. See what it is. If I got it. Got it. Whatever it is. I got a ring on, so I don't know if it's a ring or the target. Yeah. Still in the hole. I don't see anything out. Driving me nuts, I gotta take off this ring. Okay. Oh, if anybody else does, I wear the rings that I find. Keep dropping it. Whatever it is. Oh, it is a coin. Let's see. Oh, it's an Indian head. Excellent. I love it. I'm surprised it came up that high. It's a, what is it? It's crusty. Oh, finally something collectible at least. It's a, let's see. I could clean that up so you could see that. 1907 Indian head. Yeah, sweet. I haven't been able to find anything for a while. I've been hitting the beach. I've been doing tons of targets at the beach. 80 targets in one day and nothing good. So Indian head at least, so, but it's toasted. It's toasted, but it's cool. It's cool finding something old. At least I'm on right on target here, so I'm gonna keep working this area. Okay,